So hey DBH fans, I am back with another amazing video in which I tell you about the returns of Vegito. First of all, like the video and watch the video till the end. So first of all, title of the episode is Gathering of Super Warriors Universe 7 Decisive Battle. So as we can see in episode 11, all our heroes went with Supreme Kai. We can assume that as before Goku was went to Grand Prize, this time two Goku can go to with Grand Prize planet. And there is 99% chance that now Goku and Vegeta fight with their fusion form Vegito. It can also possible that we can see Ultra Instinct Vegito. In my view, there is more chances to see Ultra Instinct Vegito, because as we see, Lex is a powerful warrior that a one attack bring Goku in his base form. He has to push back all warriors by only his one hand power. So what's your views about it? Tell me in comment box. So if you are unaware of this great game, the Promotion Anime series based on Super Dragon Ball Heroes is the latest digital card fighting game and the top earner in digital cards accurate scene in Japan, developed by Thames. The update through the enhanced graphics and the ability to play as 7 characters at the same time and provides all sort of fantastic fan service never seen in original series. So have you subscribed our YouTube channel? If not, then make sure to subscribe to my channel for the latest update of Dragon Ball.